There is nothing to be afraid of. You can't fail. There is nothing to be afraid of. There is no boogeyman. There is nothing that is going to come and get you. So anywhere that all spiritual leaders or religious leaders or yourself in any time, space, and dimension has told you you must be in fear, it is not real unless you make it real.